Almost every project or solution you work on today has a web component. Making sure that your web application is responsive is directly related to end-user satisfaction. Visual Studio 2012's Web Performance Test Tool enables you to create these tests using an easy-to-use wizard that records all the requests you make with your browser. By selecting to add a new web performance test to my test project, I'm immediately brought into my browser. The web test recorder has been plugged into my browser and is already recording. All I need to do is walk through the steps of the web application that I want to test. The web test recorder does the rest of the work. I can also pause the recorder to add comments that can be used later. Once I stop and save the web test, the recorder takes me back to Visual Studio 2012. Now I have a repeatable web test that I can use to monitor the responsiveness of a particular part of my web application. If I want, I can turn this test into a code-based web performance test, which would enable me to customize the test even further. Visual Studio 2012 Web Performance Test allows me to easily create tests that will help to ensure my web application stays responsive across different builds and code changes.